of Brown Social House. Hi.
Hi. Good to see you again.
Good to see you too.
Fried chicken in the morning.
I'm down with that. Our entire crew is like, Jason LeBron is here. Hey, but the first time we met was for pre-Super Bowl.
Yeah, bit of an anniversary we're having.
We're coming around. What are you making this morning? You said, I don't want to just do the regular, the typical, the expected, clearly.
Yeah. You know, it's all about innovation and just kind of taking the idea of a chicken wing, turning it into a buffalo chicken tostada this morning.
Okay.
So we have some white meat, some chicken breasts that we breaded, and we're pan frying here.
Yes.
Some flour tortillas that we fried off and made into chips.
Simple.
The traditional accoutrement, if you will, to chicken wings, carrots, celery, blue cheese, a little bit of onion, and then, of course, our buffalo sauce.
So it's like the deconstructed chicken wing meets taco.
Yeah.
I love it.
A little bit of that.
And that's kind of what you're all about at Brown Social House, because you've just started with that company recently. What was it, late last year?
Yes.
And now you are all about the evolution of what is a great simple brand for all of us to go. You can get the perfect french fry, as I always talk about, the perfect french fry, but also the interesting salads and the twists, and you've done some innovation with the menu already.
Yes, we have at Coquitlam Town Center, where go ahead and dress those in buffalo sauce as much as you like. At Coquitlam Town Center, that's our temporary research kitchen until our Langley Center kitchen opens. And you know, we have a no finish line approach in our company, and I take that into the food as well, with no borders and no boxes on what we do, and you know, kind of the sky's the limit type of approach.
It's also good to note that Brown's isn't your big downtown restaurant per se. There are a couple in town, Kits, 10th and Alma, and along 4th Avenue, but Victoria, Nanaimo, you've just opened in Vernon, you got New West, Coquitlam, as you mentioned, but also that new one in Semiamos. So
if you're
heading down to Seattle.
Yeah. If you're heading down to Seattle, our Semiamos location is open, and all of the Brown Social Houses have big flat-screen TVs everywhere and social lager on tap, and we're giving away these mugs, beer mugs, and so
I love this.
We have all the traditional stuff, your nachos and your wings and your dry ribs and all the goodies to enjoy on Super Bowl as well.
It's not a bar. But it has that sort of kicked up sort of vibe to it. As you said, it's not you go in and there's one screen over there that everybody's going to gather around. I honestly, as a sports fan, love to go into Browns and just pull up a chair. And you do turn up the sound on the big game. Like, you do hear what's going on. And then in the, you know, Bruno Mars will probably keep playing. But, you know, once the game's done, turn up the tunes, everybody relaxes, has a nice meal, doesn't kill your wallet.
Nobody's going to rush you out either. You know, you pull up a chair, you order some snacks as you go, and you hang out and you watch the game and you watch the commercials and enjoy it.
It just dawned on me, that is what the social house idea is.
Yeah.
You're not in for turning over tables.
Right.
So we're going to give away these great Browns glasses along with a $75 gift card. Contest at btvancouver.ca right now, subject line Super Bowl. And you do make the best nachos in town too. So
oh,
it's
yeah,
the easy
for sure.
The easy yummy bits, and you can check out the fresh sheets at Browns all over, but you are specifically spending some time in Coquitlam right now and through the end of March as you're developing a few new items?
Yes, we have a full brand new feature menu, items that aren't available at any other Browns locations. Barbecue pork sandwich. We're doing some steak paninis there, a chicken and goat cheese panini.
I don't know where Riaz is, but dude, you need to get in here because there's some nachos for you. I'm going to taste these. And Jason, thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Oh, I got to get the tostada. And we will look forward to eating the perfect french fries at Browns.
Go Seattle.
Go Seahawks. Your news is next. We're going to talk more about Super Bowl. I'm tasting it. It's delish.